activity I always talk about when my own body exhausts me. When I can't forget how uncomfortable I feel in a club unless I drink my weight in tequila. When my girlfriends stop being the woman who saved me, but instead become the bodies I will never have. When I seek validation from men's hands on a dance floor, a hot breath in my ear, a strange body naming me beautiful. Does all of my work become undone when I choose to stay home alone, crying in bed instead of a night out with friends? And when this poem asks to be written, I say no until it's choking me, until I can't breathe through the sobs, until I don't know which is the lie, my love for my fat body or my desperation to escape it.
Come on.
Can love and hate live in the same place? Come on. Last week I was dancing with a man I'd never met, but his hands touched me like they'd known me for years. We laughed, and I was made of mirrors reflecting all light in the room. Another man leaned in and said to him, at some point, you just gotta say fuck it and get what you can, right? I closed my eyes as my partner kissed my neck. I let him grab a handful of my ass. I let him ask if he could take me home. I danced like my demons were watching, like they stood just a few feet away, alone with a drink in hand. And most days, I don't mind those looks that linger over my belly, knowing I confuse people who think you can't be this fat and still be the baddest chick in a room. I could blind the sun on days like that. But then are the nights where I wonder if I'm still that woman that used to pretend to be other women on the internet just to feel loved.
Let's go.
Is this another woman I am pretending to be? Because I love myself. I swear I do. There isn't a day that I don't praise this body and how it forgives me, how it lets me live here, lets me be this unapologetic, be this fat girl glory, be this sweet